All right, hey, let's embrace who we are now. Let's embrace who we are. Hey, guys, I want you to think about this. We're gonna move fast today now. Let's go, let's go. Did you come today to be a giver or a taker? Hey, let's take it up a notch. Here we go. You gonna give or you gonna take? Let's go, Spence. Let's go, Kip. Let's go, let's go. Don't just show up and take. Let's go, come on, Chase, come on, Chase. Let's go. Be a part of our whole organization. There's a lot of the guys out here counting on you. You gotta bring it today. Let's go. Everybody gives. You gotta bring something to the table. Gotta finish that. Don't show up to take. Show up to give. Get below the block. Get below the block. Get below the block. Way to go hard, Kip. Way to go hard. Get it to the sweet spot. Get it to the sweet spot. Hold the basketballs. Hold the basketballs. Toes at the target. Toes at the target. Let's get better. Let's get better. Let's get better. Step into it. Step into it. That way. Hand targets. Hand targets. Be a two-hand catcher, not just two-hand passer. Expect it to go in now. Expect it to go in.
You feel better? You feel better? You feel better?
It's three in a row. No, I'm sorry, one. I'm sorry, one. One, we're getting the ball to one. I'm sorry. It has nothing to do with your ability. What it had to do with complete was our communication. Right, we're going one. One. One, one. All right, here we go. Let's be good at what we can control. Yeah, go do it again. Do it. Oh, get back here. Here. I don't care if you throw your head and go inside hand or you roll and go bottom hand. I don't care. 68. Oh, whoa, whoa, stop. How many? 68. How many? Oh, stop. Stop. Play quick. Play quick. Play quick. So they can make 18 more shots than you guys in 4 minutes? Nice ball. Good footwork. Get your work done early. Get your work done early. There you go. Good job. That was good. That was good. Look where you're going, not where you've been. Look where you're going, not where you've been. Throw it here. You didn't do anything wrong. Did right. Yeah, throw it. Throw it here. Throw it here, Chase. Why were you able to get your hands on the basketball? Your hands were up. Now, Taylor asked a good question. He says, is that a read or a call? Was both. Play it! Very good. All right, you got it. Okay. We're doing all that hooping and hollering. We can't get a rebound. Dive. Nice. Very good. All right, here we go. Here we go. Guys, we will see this 1,000 times this year. That's the way to get a piece of paint. Wait, listen, let's go. I'm in the gap. My head's on the swivel. Three out, one in. I don't care who's what color. All right. What time did we lift this morning? 7:45. Got to be talk it, touch it, take. Talk it, touch it, take. How do we know what time we were going to lift? Communicate, right? We got to have our butt to the basket, so we're chasing the dribble. All right, here we go. You were told yesterday we start lifting at 7:45. We didn't say they were going to lift tomorrow. Heads, heads. Everybody was there. That was good. You're the best athlete on our team, and you get right here, and your hands are here, and you never leave the floor. Message given, message received. It's got to be a big deal now. Communication creates energy and enthusiasm in our gym. If you're out, you're communicating. Nobody's dead in practice. Short verbal cues. Come on, Ronnie, pick and pop. Ball, where'd the ball go? Help, gap, gap, help, ball. It was a mistake of effort. I can live with that. Above, I got hoop, I'm hot. How did we know you doubled? We had no idea. Man, you're 6'6", go get him. Go get him, step into him. Get out, go get him, go get him, get deep. Be real, early exit, good. Good, right there. Hey, we're live, we're live. The best plays in basketball are made on the floor. Who's hot? Mike's hot. Everybody's gotta get in. If you haven't been in, get in. If you haven't been in, get in, let's go. But you get right here and you're like, well, there he is. But leadership is not about all the time the guy that's leading. It's also the other guys being submissive and having humility and being willing to follow. This is what we do. This is who we are every day. This is what we do. This is who we are. All right, that's not going to be on tape, right, Taylor? Okay.